I am from Gaugras, math sub. I shall explain question number 16. That has been taken from exercise 6.5, chapter 6, maxima and minima of NCERT 12 mathematics. The question is, find two positive numbers whose sum is 16 and the sum of whose cubes is minimum. This is the question about which I am going to discuss here. Here I shall write solution. Implied that here it says find two positive numbers. Let one positive number be x. So here I shall write let one number B X. Let one number be X. Then the other number will be 16 minus x. Let one number be x, then the other number will be 16 minus x, because here it says two positive number whose sum is 16. So if one number be x, the another number will be 16 minus x. Again it says, and the sum of whose cubes is minimum. Let the sum be capital S. Then sum capital S is equal to capital S means sum of whose cubes, means x ka cube plus 16 minus x ka cube. The sum of whose cubes means x ka cubes plus 16 minus x ka cubes. So we have got here implied that capital S is equal to x cube plus 16 minus x ka whole cube. This thing you have got. Here it says the sum capital S will be minimum. We have to operate the thing here. Here I shall write implied that differentiating capital S with respect to X, we shall get implied that d over dx of capital S is equal to d over dx of x cube plus d over dx of 16 minus x ka whole cube. Again I shall write implied that here in denominator x is available, in center capital S is available. That's why capital S will be conjugated with D, comes out to be ds over dx. इक्वल टू डी ओवर डी एक्स ऑफ एक्स क्यूब कम्स आउट टू बी 3x² प्लस डी ओवर डी एक्स ऑफ 16-x का होल क्यूब कम्स आउट टू बी 3 in bracket 16-x whole raised to the power 3-1 dot d over dx of 16-x. Here again I shall write implied that ds over dx is equal to 3x² plus 3 in bracket 16-x ka whole square in bracket d over dx of 16 comes out to be 0 minus d over dx of x comes out to be 1. Implied that ds over dx is equal to 3x² plus 3 in bracket 16-x ka whole square in bracket -1. Implied that ds over dx is equal to 3x² minus 3 plus 3 will multiply to minus 1 comes out to be minus 3 16-x ka whole square. This thing you have got. Again I shall write for maxima or minima 2 ds over dx is equal to 0 imply that 3x² minus 3 in bracket 16-x ka whole square comes out to be 0. Again I shall write implied that का होल स्क्वायर इक्वल टू 3x². What will do next? Next I shall write imply that sixteen minus x ka whole square is equal to x² because these three will be cancelled out. You will get here x² is equal to 16-x ka whole square. This thing you have got. Now what we'll do next? Next I shall get implied that d square ds over dx² is equal to 3 in bracket d over dx का x² माइनस 3 डी ओवर डी एक्स इन ब्रैकेट 16 माइनस एक्स का होल स्क्वायर इम्प्लाई डेट 3 डॉट डी ओवर डी एक्स ऑफ एक्स स्क्वायर माइनस 3 डी ओवर डी एक्स ऑफ 16 माइनस एक्स का होल स्क्वायर डी स्क्वायर डी एस ओवर डी एक्स स्क्वायर इक्वल टू यू विल गेट 3 इन ब्रैकेट डी ओवर डी एक्स का एक्स स्क्वायर 2x माइनस 3 हियर आई शैल राइट 2 इन ब्रैकेट 16 माइनस एक्स अगेन आई शैल राइट माइनस 1 Now find out the value of x here. So here I can write very well implied that 16 minus x is equal to x. Again I shall write implied that 2x is equal to 16. Implied that x is equal to 8. 6 here 16 minus x ka whole square equal to x square now on simplification under root 16 minus x ka whole square comes out to be 16 minus x and under root x square comes out to be x this minus x If they are in left hand side, thrown back to right hand side, it will become 2x equal to 16. X equal to 8 we have got. So here I shall write at x equal to 8. Then find the value of d square s. Over dx square is equal to 3 here right 2 here right 8 minus 3 in bracket 2 here right 16 minus 8 so we'll get here implied that d square s over dx square is equal to calculate this one 3 2 jar 6 6 8 jar 48 minus I shall write here 3 2 jar 6 6 8 jar 48 Now here you can see this minus or this minus. Both will multiply together. You will get here plus. Now calculate this one. Here we will get 3 2 is 6. 6 8 is 48. Imply that d square s over dx square is equal to 96 d square s over dx square is equal to 96 so here I shall write since d square s over dx square is equal to 96 96 is greater than 0 here 96 is greater than 0 therefore द फंक्शन, द फंक्शन इज विल बी will be minimum, here the value is greater than 0, then function will be minimum, here the value is less than 0, then the function will be maximum. This is the principle you must remember. Hence minimum, the function s, function s means sum, sum of whose cubes will be minimum we have got. This thing have, what thing we have to get here? Here we have get the positive number, two positive number. So one positive number we have got xl to eat. So here I shall write, hence the one number x is equal to 8 and the other number 16 minus 8 is equal to 8. First number will be 8 and second number will be 8. The answer will be, answer implied that the first number is equal to 8 and the second number equal to 8. First number will be 8 and the second number will also be 8. This is the correct explanation and solution of question number 16 that has been taken from exercise 6.5. Chapter 6, Application of Derivative of Maxima and Minima of NCERT 12th Mathematics. Okay guys, thanks.